back to more.
Yes.
Last of Us 2. It's time to loot stuff. Okay. Oh, I did not pick that up last time. You didn't remember me picking it up? What is it? Me picking it up again. What gun should I favor? This one for now. Let's look for stuff. Thank you. Oh, I can craft something. Oh yeah, medkit, definitely. Anything else? No. No. And what about my, my drugs? Square into this place. Every square inch. Thank you. So it's bigger than this.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts today.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, only when we may I carry my true strength.
You're a very wise little boy. So far, so good. But be a bit more cautious, little boy. Lev, I don't know why I'm calling you little boy.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Oh, what's this? Oh, sorry, my ether. Pass along the truce is over. They ambush one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver. Well, really? So basically you're prepared to kill kids as well, aren't you?
So you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't catch any of that lipid, sorry. That's why she didn't mind saying it again. This place. came to play this? And my ears are itchy underneath the headphones. It's very distracting. Are we going to enter more seraphites? I am boy, I'm still looking for stuff. I wonder how she would react if I... If there's any kind of like animation she does if she gets too close to the edge. Nothing there.
Windy up here.
It is. And we're not even in the Windy City. Which I think is Chicago. Correct me if I'm wrong.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
Okay, wait a minute.
We'll go slow.
Don't you?
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Okay, here goes. Watch me plummet to my death.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my.
It shouldn't be a route full stop.
Try not to look down.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Shit.
And don't look down. If I didn't do that, that was scripted. I hope.
How are you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength. Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
He's trying to distract you.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
Huh. You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Okay. Oh, don't tell me we've got something worse.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Eyes on you. Got it. Oh my gosh.
Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Yes. Holy. I'm feeling it, aren't I? Doing it.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Okay,
crawl across, crawl across.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can. You're going to.
No. Okay, I thought I was doing well there. Don't make me start right from the beginning. Hold L in the opposite direction to rebalance your... Oh, okay, okay. Right. Oh, good, I start from there. Let's go. You can do this, Abby.
Okay, you're almost there.
No! No! What the fuck? She jumped off there. That wasn't a fall. I swear to God she jumped. Come on.
Could
carry me on your back, Liv?
You can make it.
Yes, you can make it. Go down the ladder. Yes.
Almost there.
Yes.
You ready?
No.
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
I don't think I would have been able to do that either, Abby, don't we? Okay,
where to now?
This probably counts as a save point, but...
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building.
There's gonna be infected, ain't there?
Okay, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Yeah. Play to the next save point, and I'm gonna call it a night. Oh, bloody ears again.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing? Why didn't you come back for us?
There's a door here.
Guilt.
What? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Look in. I can't see myself with the light off. Hey, you shouldn't be in here, this is ladies. Get out. This is where we came in. That way. I don't want to miss a thing. As Aerosmith once said. Oh, Jim. Thankfully, it's not overrun with infected. Give it time, though. Give it time. What was that noise? I made my weapon more weapony. Please don't leave valuables lying around while you're on shift. We have a safe in the cleaning closet in the lobby. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. Cheryl. Wi-Fi, huh? Okay. We need to find out what the Wi-Fi code is, Lev. Sorry, Lev. Didn't mean to bump you like that. It's only a matter of time before we run into something. Or someone. Ah, here's the safe. Now we just gotta find the Wi-Fi code. Aha. Free Wi-Fi password 1-2-1-8-7-9. Stairs. Lev said we needed to get down. I don't think he meant dance.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, I'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
I bet something might have caused it.
Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Okay.
Let me see how this works.
Sir Victor and
had orders to clear out
are
this
dead. Avery and Mally are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the fucking detonators were faulty. Figures that fucking Fedra incompetence is what's going to kill me. Okay.
Love, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Okay, I think I'm going to leave it here and save that for another episode. Let me see. Less than 1 minute checkpoint. Okay, in that case, we shall go and see what horrors await us next time.